Brazil straight away into the action at the kickoff here. Let's check now on Brazil's team.
Felipe Luis starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions.
Fernandinho plays with Coutinho in the centre of the park.
Jonas is the main striker today.
And now the shot! He's got to it, and he's played the ball too.
Gundogan.
Germany on the attack.
That's what commentators do, I'm afraid.
There goes the cross.
Look how quick he reacted.
Cut out the pass. Well, Neymar always seems to handle the big occasion with such aplomb for one so young.
He does. There's an awful lot of weight on his shoulders at times, particularly when he pulls on the yellow shirt of Brazil, and there will be a bit of pressure on him today to produce.
Well, it's good to see Marco Reus playing. I felt for him missing out in the World Cup squad. Of course, he had to withdraw from Germany's eventually victorious squad because of injury.
Yeah, it's never great to see a really talented boy, as this lad is, injured. So, one to watch today, without question.
To take the lead, and the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner for Brazil. Shots on here. Shot blocked here. He's got his shot off now. Great stop. Now he can cross it. Made the challenge well. Thomas Müller. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Gomez. Reus. It's looking good, this move. Özil! That's going to be a corner. Boateng! Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
It's Brazil breaking forward. And they've cut it out. Marco Reus. Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped. That's a good spot by the defender. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. He can put them in front. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. There's the ball in. They cope with it well defensively. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Neymar! Almost grazing the top of the crossbar.
Gundogan.
Germany moving the ball well into the attacking areas. Cross coming in now. And shoots! Here's a chance. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
On the attack here. Coutinho. Got the tackle in.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Felipe Luis. Fernandinho. Gomez. Onto the attack now.
That'll be a throw. Thomas Müller. Good defending. Coutinho. And another Brazil attack here. Good place to win the ball back there. Because,
and here's the shot. It's a great moment. They've scored here and they're into the lead.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Toni Kroos. Gundogan. Mesut Özil. Kroos. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Hulk. Attacking well here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Toni Kroos. Made the challenge well. Supporting player alongside. Coutinho. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. The way to win the ball back. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And that's hot. Ready for the start of the second half, and Germany get the ball rolling again. It's Mesut Özil now, in a dangerous area. Özil! Oh, great work by the keeper. There's a corner now for Germany, as they look to get level. Müller! Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper, to bring them level. Great stop. It's a corner again. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Mesut Özil. Jonas. Marco Reus. And the attack is coming from Germany. Good through pass. Looking for an open. Rice! Oh, what a shot on! What a fine save! Well, these statistics confirm what we've been saying, really. That it's about how you take your shots, not about how many shots you take.
Got themselves into some good positions, but too many times haven't made the keeper work.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one.
Goes for it with a fist.
Comes in with a tackle. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Hulk. Germany have the ball. Mesut Özil moving forward with menace.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Looking for Müller.
The shot's on.
Good block. Germany are the team trailing at the moment, and they have a corner, though. Gundogan.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Close! And the goalkeeper got across to it.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
Trying to switch on the attack.
Opportunity now! Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He went in well. And that was well kept under that sort of pressure, despite not a very convincing first touch. Hulk. Go back to Neuer.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Real concern for the French now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Still 20 minutes to go.
The pass not completed, really.
It's Brazil breaking forward.
Great passage of passing play there.
Routine for the keeper.
Coutinho gets his foot in there. Germany on the attack. Won it back with an interception. Nicely played through ball. Good defending. Mesut Ozil. Gone for the through pass. In towards Ozil. Gomez! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
And the attacking play coming from Brazil.
Good pass, getting it forward. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Now for Hulk, just working away to try and find an opening. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
The shot's on! It's a sterling effort from this goalkeeper here to keep his team in the contest.
Well, his team haven't been quite at it today, but he came to the rescue. Good stop.
Attacking now.
Keeps it going.
Great chance! A well saved.
Well, with the corner comes a possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say.
Stopping the pass, getting through with good feet. Shots on here. What a save!
Felipe Luis. Here's a chance to attack. What is the referee going to do here? Oh, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Keeper's ball. It's good to see Marco Reus playing. I felt for him to take the lead, and the goalkeeper got across to it. Place to win the ball back there, because
and here's the shot. It's a great moment. They've scored here.
Bye. She was there and taken, showing me that she was on. She told me she lived just around the corner. I wanted to know her, yeah, she was making me lose my mind. I didn't know quite what I was chasing. She had my heart racing, and all I took. Yeah.
Ma dove andiamo che c'è un traffico da pazzi? Resto in costume sulla sabbia calda a piedi scalzi. Le solite vecchiette maledicono i ragazzi che col pallone per giocare non trovano spazi. Gli ombreloni giù da noi sono condomini. Ci trovi parentele assurde con nuovi cugini. Fai pranzo e cena con una pizza di maccheroni. Leggende narrano che dopo se fai il bagno muori. C'è il venditore ambulante come CD. E chi ne parla male poi passa l'estate qui. È così strano che il turismo non esploda quando in altri posti anche un traghetto sulla ghetto va di moda. Guardo le stelle in cielo e se qualcuno brilla penserò che pure in cielo sei riuscita a mettere una firma. Vero, non siamo perfetti, abbiamo migliaia di difetti. Colonizzati ma cresciuti ragazzini. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco. Vivere spensierati come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco. Sto bene, sto bene così. Quanti difetti che c'è terra mia, sto bene.